Here's how we get Wi-Fi so we can work remotely from our van. We have two different options. Number one is using our Verizon hotspots on our phones. We recently upgraded to plans and phones with 5G, but we aren't always in an area where Verizon signal is, so we recently got a backup plan, which is our AT&T data plan with this router. We've noticed that in areas where one carrier doesn't have a strong enough signal, the other one usually does.